up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk ass bass ass fool has a slang into his Grove brothers.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood is talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some stripes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
Them seriously is squares kicks.
You gonna represent the set now, homie?
Gee, big homie.
I'm on me, baby. You got the bomb on me.
But you turn me up.
You got the bomb on me, baby. You got the bomb on me.
Just like Adam and Eve, such a set of free. They take up to the sky. I've never been so high. You were my fear. You were my strength. You were my hope. You were my smoke. You shot the bomb.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Damn, you G'd up, homie. You can't hear me, huh?
Why don't you ride town? Swipe on the road, no more.
what's up now, man?
When the mad dog show first, it's at the grocery shop. Calm down. Said he was headed over to the musical.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Next, fool.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stay close and let's roll.
Through some tough times, and I was also a huge fan of 0 Seconds to Death.
Thank you.
But many say your new film has gone too far.
No, this is a romantic comedy with drama. It's got action. It's got a heart. That's what's most important, I think.
Okay, well, let's take a listen to the trailer.
All right, let's roll that.
Keep frosty, guys.
At war with himself, fighting a war that someone else lost.
It's over, Tim! The war's over!
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
My usual driver. Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make it.
Shut up!
Brown donut eating gangster.
Ooh, man, got a kick.
Oh, I'm scared.
PSF. Thanks, man.
Cheap punk, look at this.
DeCock is the only jeweler I trust.
I've
been divorced 8 times.
Hey, you know your assholes.
Hey, don't make me kick your ass.
Thank you.
The Futus have come to play.
Underwear is overrated.
Watch it, boy. It's G Street.